Hi everyone, today we say how to play guitar dancing with myself by Maren Morris. First is a good one. Don't see the keyboard. The chords in the song are C, G, and D. The first we play pace, tap. As we play long G, C, D, and C. And so his instrument is the same way for trap. Just a chord and post chord to play down, up, tap. Down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up. And so play long G, C, D, and C. And so this term is the same way for track. To the outro, to play down, up, tap, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up, down, up, tap, up, up, tap, up. And so play long G, C, G, and C. And so his system is the same way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.